15 years old and I'm the founder of Guide Me Up. In Tanzania, there are more than 50 million people, whereby 90% of them use Swahili as their language of instruction, which leaves only 10% of them using English as a language of instruction. In 2014, we had more than 1.5 million tourists visited in Tanzania. So by that, the first people they are meeting when they land here at Tanzania are the bus driver, who most of them use Swahili as the language of instruction. So the communication between them tends to be hard. So the problem that I'm solving is a miscommunication between the tourist and the local people here in Tanzania. The innovative idea. Guide Me Up acts as a guide on your palm, which with different features including pictures and location of every place here in Tanzania. Also, it acts as a simple Swahili order word guider in different places, for example, in restaurants, in markets, and in public areas. How it works. So, when you download Guide Me Up, the first screen is going to be the Get Started. Once you hit the Get Started button, there are going to be five menus, which is restaurant, market, transport, how to, and map. When you click to the restaurant, you're going to have Tanzania common menus, whereby once you click your preferable food, the app will play the sound translating the food in Swahili. When you go to the transport, we have two sides, the English side and the Swahili side. It's just the same. Once you click in the Swahili side, once you click the button will display the English sentence but in Swahili way. Potential revenue. So at first, the app is going to be free, but at the second updation, we're going to charge $1 per download, which is we're expecting to get $1 million a year. Also, we're going to apply for the competitive funds, and also they're going to be advert payments. Competitors. You have Swahili app dictionary, then Swahili app, and this app, they're based in learning all the vocabularies, while our advantage is we have basic words learning with audio sound together with the location of Tanzania favorable places to visit. We believe good communication builds imagination. Thank you. Thank you.